I only feel alive, which is funny, when I'm, I wouldn't say close to dying, but I feel alive when I'm at my ropes, like when I'm going up a high mountain and I'm using all my physical resources, my stamina, or when I'm jogging like 10 miles, 8 miles at least, and I'm barely keeping my breathing, feeling like dying, or when I'm at work, as I said before, I'm not allowed to go into detail, but you can imagine probably because you're smart people. That's when I actually feel like, when I'm alive. Dang, my bones are getting kind of old. No, I'm kidding. I'm still in my prime. Better than ever before. I'm doing everything to keep myself fit and in shape, actually. My job as well, it's also trying the best to keep me sharp and fit at my prime. Oh, thereby, hi, greetings, survival veterans. Tino here. It's been quite some time. Keep saying that for the last, like, 3-4 uploads at least. Because that's how it feels. It's like maybe only 5-6 days for you, but a little longer for me, and today was my day off for in future quite a long time, and I actually wanted to record one or two SOD2 videos so that you would have something for the next days. This will not be, which is I can guarantee you, not my final video, and not my I'm going to leave it forever, but a video where you can probably tell that I'm spent. I'm pretty much spent for YouTube. I've been doing all this stuff, not consecutively and without breaks for like 10 years, but almost for 10 years since I joined with my first channel. And well, actually I signed up in August 2011 and the first uploads came late November 2011. So it had to be a time like that. I can actually play with all cards open and be absolutely genuine with you. I'm going to be deployed, and I don't want to go into any details or tell you what it actually is in 100% detail, but I am Special Forces, and that's all I'm going to say about the job itself. But the thing is, recently, the past few weeks, and no, actually 1.5 months, I've been enjoying it because I finally got everything cleared and it was signed up. Something that I should have started like 1.5 years ago, approximately, it was in January 2020. So all that stuff would have never happened here on YouTube with State of Decay 2, because I would have already been deployed last year, and everything got postponed because of, you know, the stuff that is going on. And there's a reason which I was saying you, told you many times in videos, or even showed you when I was going up the hills or the mountains, that there might be a reason for that, why I'm keeping myself so fit and I'm in good form and or shape, actually, because I have to do so. I can even run half marathons without taking a break. I mean, of course, breaking a sweat, but not taking a break. And that's the stuff that I'm doing when I'm off work. For example, today it's Friday the 21st. I do my sports, do my run, my jogging for like 70-80 minutes or so. Then my passion that I reactivated recently, which was a great stuff when I was like 13-14 years old, which is playing guitar, the acoustic guitar. And I became so addictive. Jeez, I've been playing the other day like all the hours I was at home, basically. So 5-6 hours non-stop, because I'm technically a beginner again. So maybe you see vids in that department, in that direction within the next years. Maybe I was also planning on doing some ambient stuff with that. For example, when I'm sitting at a bonfire and playing the guitar, or when I'm in a tent, right, and it's raining outside. Stuff like that, that is a little ambient stuff. All those songs I can play when I'm home, besides playing guitar and doing sports, which is also something I'm doing, of course, at work, is watching one of my favorite shows again, which is The Punisher, and hopefully the Peaky Blinders season 6 will finally be released in this October, fall this year. And other than that, I have to be very sorry, because it's hard to manage several things simultaneously in life. So, for example, other people, being a father and a job and a content creator. This is simply, I have respect for people that can do that kind of stuff, but I feel that I'm not fit for doing something like that. So if I was becoming a father, which is a possibility, right, I wouldn't spend my free time, with all due respect, to a silly hobby like YouTube, because that's all that it is at the end of the day and has always been, because you're creating stuff. It's something I wanted to get off my chest, I wouldn't say a year ago, but it was June last year when something happened in my life. Not negatively, it was positively affecting me, the girlfriend at that time, and I was thinking, geez, I was walking with friends at the river, it was a sunny day, and as I said, late June, and I was reminiscing over how much more fun and alive I feel when I'm doing stuff that might get me out of my comfort zone, and I only feel alive, which is funny, when I wouldn't say close to dying, but I feel alive when I'm at my ropes, like when I'm going up a high mountain and I'm using all my physical resources, my stamina, or when I'm jogging like 10 miles, 8 miles at least, and I'm barely keeping my breathing, feeling like dying, or when I'm at work, as I said before, I'm not allowed to go into detail, but you can imagine probably because you're smart people, that's when I actually feel like, yeah, when I'm alive, not when I'm sitting at my desk creating stuff. And so yeah, I'm very sorry for that. I wouldn't say I'm not enjoying video games, it's more like I don't have time for video games. That's what I had several times in my life. I had those stages where I might have still loved video games, but I just didn't have the time for that, and I have to restructure and organize my priorities, and that is something that it was always just a hobby, a timekeeper, you know what I mean. I just want to use this video overall to finally thank you, because this could be the last video. As I said before, the job, everything can happen, so maybe next week I'm no longer there, and it's getting hard from now on, and keep yourself safe. As I said in my community post, in the tab, spend your time with friends, family, and things you like spending time for or with, and do stuff that you enjoy, that feels you or makes you feel alive, and don't spend too much time on YouTube or the internet. It's a weird place nowadays, it just is, and I'm thankful for all the great times that I had with you the past, yeah, almost a year. Maybe one day we'll see each other again. We can never tell what will happen tomorrow or the next hour, so maybe one day we'll have time again for video games and stuff like that. But enjoy yourself and stay healthy. Bye.